Welcome to the 6th most requested episode of No Root Freedom. You're watching Grabster, and in this episode I'm going to show you how you can run ADB commands on your phone without the need of a PC. Usually with these episodes, people tend to have common issues that are easy to fix. So if you had any issues with this tutorial, read the pinned comment. If the fix is not there, let me know in the comments as to what is exactly happening. I can't help you if you just say it's not working. You have to give me some context. That said, I read all comments and always do my best to respond as quickly as possible. Alright, to get started, you'll need two Android phones. One, a host phone that will act as our PC and what we will use to type and execute our ADB commands on. And two, the target phone that requires a PC for ADB commands. Basically, the phone you would connect to your PC. Next, make sure your host phone has OTG capabilities. To check whether it does or not, install USB OTG checker from the Play Store and see if it works. Link to the app will be in the description below. If it doesn't, well, you just have to find another friend. That's literally it. You just have to find someone else to borrow a phone from. And to clarify, your target phone does not need to have OTG capabilities. You just need the host phone to have OTG capabilities so that it can detect your target phone. Next, you will need an OTG adapter or cable for your host phone. You can get one online or from a local store for less than $1. It's literally like dirt cheap. Finally, you'll need a USB cable for the target phone, which I'm sure you already have laying around somewhere. Alright, now, pull up your sleeves, let's get into business. First, we need to enable USB debugging on the target phone. To do so, go to your settings, scroll down to About Phone, and tap Build Number 7 times. Then go back and open up Developer Options. Find USB debugging and just enable it. On your host phone, enable an app called ADB OTG. Links to everything will be in the description below. Once installed, open it up. Connect OTG adapter and USB cable to your host phone. Then connect the other end of the USB cable to your target phone. The app should begin searching for the target phone. At first, on my Vivo phone, it wasn't doing anything. And that's because I had OTG disabled in my settings. I don't know why this is even an option, but I had to enable it in the settings for it to work. So do take a look around your settings or just Google it if your phone has OTG capabilities and is still not working. Once it finds your target phone, you should see a pop-up asking you to allow USB debugging. Type allow to any pop-ups you see on either phones. After typing allow, you're in.
Hackerman, he's the most powerful hacker of all time.
Now that we're in shell, you can now execute any ADB shell command you want. For example, let's give quick settings tile ADB permission so it can enable additional tiles. All I have to do is type in my command without the initials ADB shell, because I'm already in shell. And here we go, quick settings now has secure settings permissions to enable additional tiles. Now you can watch all 5 of my previous No Root Freedom episodes without the need of a PC. Check out the entire playlist from the link in the description or click the end card that will also take you to the playlist. A huge percentage of people that watch my videos aren't subscribed, so be sure to subscribe and enable notifications if you'd like to see more videos like this in the future. Thank you so much for watching, I will see you in the next video. Peace out. I have huge mattresses around me and it, like, the echo is completely gone. This sounds like I'm in actual studio. This is sick. Look, listen. There is literally no sound. Oh, what the fuck?